Hello students, how are you? I am fine. I hope all are fine. So today we are going to discussing physics class 12 electric charges and field chapter. So previous video we are discussed null point or neutral point. I hope understood all things. Next, today we are going to discussing electric field due to uniform charged rod. So students, shall we start? Yeah, right. First here, your heading is wrote electric field strength due to a uniformly charged rod. So previous videos we have discussed like Coulomb's law of the forces relation and one charge and rod relation. We got some Coulomb's law of the related force F is equals to some value. So if you want that one, go and search in playlist physics ka duniya and electric charges and field Coulomb's law. So we'll get and okay, that is fine. So consider a rod of length L uniformly charged with a charge Q to calculate the electric field strength at a point P situated at a distance R from one end of the rod. Clear now students concept? See here, consider a rod of length. See here, let us consider one rod. So rod length is, total length is L. Okay, and this charge is, rod charge is all positive charge, Q charge, total charge is Q students. And similarly here at P point, this is at P point, so rod and charge distance, this is unit test charge Q naught, same like that. And here distance is this distance, rod and point, P point of the distance R distance. And next here total distance is L plus R, total distance L plus R. Clear now this diagram? Okay. Now we have to derive here electric field strength due to a uniform charged rod. So electric field definition we know students here, E equal to K into Q by R square. This is the electric field. So directly not possible rod and point charge. So let us consider here one small part of the charge or distance. So this distance is dx and this charge is charge dq. I'm talking about small element of the charge. Distance also, distance is dx and similarly here and charge is dq charge. Now this point of the distance is this rod, small part of the at P point, small part to and P point of the distance is x distance. Clear now student? Right. Next we have to here take here small part of the element, small part of the electric field, so we are deriving here small part of the electric field. First DE, so which side acting electric field at P point and positive rod, and both are acting to one small part of the element is electric field DE. Clear now students? Right. Here DE equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught dq by, I'm talking about q is there here, I'm writing dq value, k value 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught by r square. R square, not r square. Here r square replace, how much distance, small part of the distance is x square. I hope understood this one. And similarly here, next to dq value, see here small part of the relation, dq is equals to q by total charge by total length into, and how much part is considered, dx part, means here dx of the element, dq is equals to q by l into dx. Clear now up to this one? Right. Next, integrating both sides. Before that we have to substitute in this equation. So we'll substitute dE equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught dq value q by l into x square dx. Clear now? Okay. Next here, limits also there, lower limit and upper limit. First lower limit, see here, lower, I'm writing here, try to understand, lower limit, where to where, at P point to at the rod distance, distance lower limit is R, and upper limit, upper limit. So total rod is L plus R. See here, L plus R, total distance of the, this is the upper limit. So we have to do here integration. Integration here, integrating both sides. Integrating both sides. Very important to integration and differentiation, but basic definition, basic formulas are important integration. And now integrating both sides, integration dE equal to integration 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. So limits are R, this is the L plus R, and 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, Q by L into X square into dx. Okay, clear na? Next, next step, he see here, integration dE value, E only. E equal to, see here, constant value 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by L constant value. So with respect to which one, x is different, integrating 1 by x square into dx value. So see here, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by L integration 1 by x square into dx R to L plus R. I hope understood, lower limit and upper limit also. Now integrating here 1 by x square into dx value. See here, E equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by L and integration 1 by x square, 1 by x square minus 1 by x. Okay. Limits are R plus L plus R. How integration 1 by x square? Like apply this formula, integration x square dx, like x power n we will write, no problem, x power n. So n, x power n plus 1 by n plus 1, this is the integration formula. Similarly, integration x square is there, when you are taking your numerator to denominator, so denominator to numerator, x power minus 2. So x power minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1, we got some 1 minus 1 by x. So this is the final equation, and we have to substitute here upper value minus lower value. So shall I rub this one, students? Okay, clear now up to this part. If you want this one, pause video and copy and write down your notes, and further step by step. Do you have any doubts, ask in comments, I will explain. Okay, so after that we have to substitute. So next, up to this point is clear na? Right. Further, E equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by L, and this is a minus upper value minus lower value, minus 1 by L plus R minus of minus 1 by R lower value. So LCM to here, see here, this is, I'm writing here 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught and Q by L, and similarly here 1 by R plus 1 by minus, not plus, minus L plus R. Okay, next E equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught LCM, here Q by L is there, Q by L, okay, LCM R of L plus R and L plus R minus R, so RR cancel, here on numerator denominator LL cancel. So final answer is, I am writing here E equal to Q by 4 pi epsilon naught R into L plus R. This is the electric field. Which one? Electric field strength due to a uniform charged rod. Clear now, students? So step by step, final answer E is equals to Q by 4 pi epsilon naught R into L plus R. I hope understood. Thank you very much, student. All the best.